morning. It's Sunday morning. We're here at backside of Lindeman. Andy's just taking the bridle off the anchor. We had a great night last night. Didn't budge. Both our Anchor Pros app were well behaved. Morning, Andy.
Good morning.
Hey, baby. So yeah, nice little anchorage this morning. We just had bacon and eggs. We're just going to move around the other side of to shore and maybe Plantation Bay, depending on the wind. Yeah. Andy's doing the anchor. Morning, baby. Okay, so we're just taking up anchor and we're going to go around the other side of Lindeman. Nice little bay this morning. Beautiful. Beautiful day here in the Whit Sundays. Look at that. Pentecost Island just there. Outer reef. Fantastic. There's the anchor. And it's clean by the looks of it. Yep. A little bit of mud on it. Pop it down, mate. Just pop it in the water and I'll go forward again. So good morning, it's Sunday morning. We've just come around from the bay around there and we're going to go around to Plantation Bay. Look who's on the helm.
Like a pirate.
Like a pirate. How you going this morning?
Fantastic. This is the way to live, isn't it?
Yeah, what are you looking forward to in about 10 minutes time?
Oh, Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary, you reckon?
I'll hand back the controls and I'll have a Bloody Mary.
Yeah, okay, sweet.
Done.
You enjoying yourself?
I want to go home now.
Yeah?
It's horrible.
Yeah. Bad luck, you can't. You've got to stay another day.
Too far away to the airport.
Yep.
So
yep.
I'll tough it out.
So Andy's down there. Hey, Andy. There you are. Wave. Bit of algae in the water. So that's Lindeman Island. And we're going to go, that's shore over there. But I think because the wind's meant to change later tonight to a northerly, we'll anchor at Plantation Bay. But yeah, beautiful area down here. Not many bare boats come down this way, so it's pretty quiet. We had a good day yesterday. We obviously came into the marina. We watered up. We picked up Nikki and Adrian. And last night we anchored where we did on Lindeman. And it was a beautiful night, really good anchorage actually. We hardly swung at all, no anchor alarms, fantastic. And basically we're a short little hop around here now and that's it, we're gonna drop anchor again and that's it for the day. How good's that? Cheers. Good afternoon, well nearly, just about midday. Lindeman Island, Plantation Bay. Quick little hop around from where we were literally on the other side of the island yesterday. This is where we're staying today. We've got a nice anchorage here and I think the wind's meant to turn a bit later, so perfect. It'll be a magic spot. It's really nice. Not many people come down this part of the Whit Sundays. Most of the charter boats obviously head to Whitehaven, Butterfly Bay, Turtle Cove, all that sort of stuff. So basically there's three boats here at the moment, four including us. There's two cats that look like they're privately owned, and off here we've got a motorboat that's privately owned. So we're the only charter as far as I can see, and across at Shore Island it looks like there's a super yacht over there as well. So other than that, we're it. It's great. Beautiful place. Straight across there is the super yacht. That's our neighbour next door. And then we've got two cats over here. And Nikki has made her way onto the beach with the canoe. So fantastic. Beautiful day here. Magic. Hey Nikki.
Hey
Mom. How you going? So do you know what this place is called? Plantation Bay on Lindeman Island. So there's our boat just out there. You paddled in, I took the sheets away from the tender. But you can see here, beautiful beach.
Yeah.
Water temperature is divine, isn't it? It's absolutely perfect. So, pan around. We got some sailors obviously here. These two boats just out here are privately owned, but looks like they're not charter boats. So we're looking like the only charter boat here at the moment. Fantastic.
Nearly beautiful. Have to beach to ourselves.
There she is. G'day.
I'm having the best time.
Say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. Day 7, it's Monday. We've just come back into Hamilton, dropped Nikki and Adrian off. But unfortunately, we're stuck here for a night. Our barbecue stopped working, the shut-off valve's playing up. So they've got a guy coming, hopefully this afternoon, if not the first thing tomorrow morning, to fix it. They've kindly put us up at Hamilton for the night, paid the fee, and we're just at Hamilton for the night. That's all good. It's really gustry and blusty winds out there. It's about four direct changes of direction of wind overnight. So probably the harbour's actually probably the best place to be. So back to Hamilton Island, my old stomping ground back in the late 80s. lived here for 3 months. So we're just going for a bit of a walk. I'm going to do a bit of laundry later, and you know, prep the boat, and we'll be out of here tomorrow. Catch ya. So, good morning from Hamilton Island Marina. Yeah, we're still here. Unfortunately, the part came, but it still didn't fix the problem. So they're sending another part on the 11 o'clock ferry and a new barbecue. So either way, we'll be gone by 1 o'clock or so, which is fine. Beautiful day here, Hamilton Island. Absolutely sensational. So we're going to do a little bit of a shop, and got the water happening here, make sure we're topped up. I gave the boat a bit of a wash down, and just waiting to see what happens. All good. Hi. One of those things. We're not going far today. We've still got another week to go, and we're quite happy to wait it out and get the barbecue fixed, because the barbecue is actually a really important part of our holiday. We want to make sure, you know, we live off the back of the boat and enjoy ourselves. So, yeah. Bye. G'day. Tuesday afternoon. We've finally left Hamilton Harbour. Barbecue is fixed. There's Qualia. It's where we stayed last year. Hamilton Harbour's just through there. So we're heading through this way up to Whitehaven. To an anchorage, should be great. So back on the hook tonight, which will be nice, and a swim. Cheers.